Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we are excited today to be taking a look at three of the new World of Miss Mindy vinyl Disney figures.
We are so excited about this. These were provided to us by UNESCO for free for content creation purposes. We are so excited to have these. You guys, you have no idea.
Yeah, they reached out to us and they said, which ones would you like? And it's like, you know, we couldn't possibly decide, so surprise us. So they sent along Jack Skellington.
That comes along with a little Zero. We have Mickey that comes with a little Pluto.
And we have Tinkerbell over here. These are a lot bigger than we were expecting.
Yes.
We'll put a ruler up next to them when we get them out of the box. This is what the box looks like. They look really nice right in the box. Now these are done in the style of the artist, Miss Mindy. She does a lot of Disney figures and figures in her own style. So if you Google that, it should come right up. These are so cool. Okay, Ben, how about we take them out of the box and come right back here in a second, okay?
Okay.
They come out very easily. There's no tape or anything. We're being gentle because these guys are going back in the box. Oh, there is tape holding the plastic shell together, at least for Tinkerbell.
Yes, there is for Jack as well.
You know, it's probably good that we're saving the box, because I don't know how Tinkerbell... Oh, maybe Tinkerbell can stand up by... Oh, she can! I saw these little tiny feet, and I was like, how on earth is Tinkerbell going to stand up? But she can stand up by leaning up against her wings. Oh my gosh, these are beautiful figures.
These are so awesome. Look at Jack! His little tail coat... His tails from his coat help him stand. But he's very side-to-side heavy, so you have to be very careful. But I'm sure Zero can help prop him up.
So these are just one piece. You can't turn their heads or move their arms or anything. These are pure vinyl figures. But I just wanted to get a close-up of Tinkerbell so you could see all the detail. And then Ben will do a close-up of Jack and Zero. Tinkerbell's holding a magic wand, and those are her wings. I really love how she can just stand up by leaning up against those wings.
Mm-hmm. And here is Jack. He's wearing this awesome top hat with a skull on the top, holding a pumpkin. Look at all the detail on him. He's amazing. There is a little bit of tissue paper wedged in here. I think that's probably for transport protection. So there we go. Now the little tissue paper is out of there. And here is a little Zero. He has the pumpkin face on his little nose. He's so adorable. I love his eyes.
So let's take Mickey. And Mickey comes with a little tiny Pluto. I don't know if you can see him in there, but there's a tiny Pluto in there. So let's take Mickey out and see what he looks like. So here is Mickey. Mickey actually has a little piece of plastic protecting the white of his face from the bow tie. He's wearing some overalls and a bow tie. He's whistling a little happy song. There's his little tail. So here is Mickey. I'm gonna guess Mickey's tail is what helped Mickey stand up. And here is a little tiny Pluto that goes next to Mickey.
So let's see how big these guys are. All right, so we'll put the little ruler up here. They're about 6 inches tall, with not including their little accessory headpieces. Her bun and his ears and this hat makes them a little bit over 6 inches. And their heads are huge. They're like almost 4 inches.
So these are really, really great vinyl figures. We absolutely love them. We can't thank UNESCO enough for sending these along and surprising us. They made three perfect choices.
Yes, they did.
But to be fair, they could have thrown any three in the mailing box and it would have been perfect choices. Because there are so many characters out right now. Just a quick Google search and these showed up at Hot Topic, Barnes & Noble, and Amazon, of course. Did you have a favorite of the three? Is it, are
Jack.
You gonna go with Jack?
Jack. I like Jack and I like Tinkerbell.
Those are your two favorites?
Yeah, those are my two favorites.
I think Jack is my favorite as well, even though it was a tough choice.
Yeah. I think I love them all. It's not like I don't like any of them. I love every single one of them, but I think Jack, and then Tinkerbell, and then Mickey. Nothing against Mickey, though. He's so cute.
So if you just discovered us for the first time searching out a Miss Mindy review, welcome to our channel. Ben and I review a lot of toys, especially a lot of Disney collector stuff like this. So you'll want to hit subscribe and go back and check out some of our other openings. You know, we do Funko, the mystery minis, the blind bags, all sorts of fun stuff. You'll want to tune in. Turn on the notifications. Let us know what you thought down in the comments, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!